This is the image of St. Francis, eh? I want it to be just the way it was. Here. That is the candlestick with the candle in it, eh? So, come, Señor Thompson. Sit here. Right there. Yeah. But I want right here, because he is the little one, eh? And Pairito, here. So. No, Señor Thompson, you cannot lie down. Now, listen to me. I forgive you for breaking into the church. Father Ramon said it was no sacrilege this time. But oh, if you could only have stayed to hear him tell the beautiful things. He told all about how the blessed St. Francis lived on earth and went around teaching people to be good. He taught the animals too. Yes, he did. Dogs, birds, everything. He used to talk to them when they needed it because he loved them. Now here is the true miracle of St. Francis. Once the birds were making a lot of noise and bothering St. Francis, and he said to them, "Be quiet, my little sisters. You do not have to work for a living. The good Lord gives you clothes and feeds you and gives you trees to nest in. The least you can do is to stop quarreling amongst yourselves and disturbing other people." And what do you think? They were quiet, and St. Francis blessed them. And they flew away together, singing sweetly. Some north, some south, others east, others west. In close, straight lines they flew, so that they make the sign of the cross in the sky. And the earth was full of peace.
Oh, what good boys you must be to see the blessed St. Francis.